up here, and with my long lens here, with my 105, I managed to get these exchange of strikes to get this shot here from that top rope, from all the way back there, with all the drama and all of the aggression and all of the movement all captured in there.